improving, thanks to you. Nothing worth celebrating. Praise isn't necessary, really. I still have much to learn. I'm improving, thanks to you. My efforts were not in vain.
Tell me, am I achieving anything yet? Oh, I was right. How embarrassing. I'm not used to such praise. It is a long road to mastery. It is a long road to mastery. Oh, I was right. It's starting to take shape.
You have my thanks for your support. You have my thanks for your support. Your guidance was greatly useful. I have understanding. You are giving me praise? I will get more soon. You have my thanks for your support. I am closing in on expertise.
I was right.
It's all instinct now.
What now? Do I get a reward?
You're so good at teaching that you make me jealous.
I'm getting much better.
Professor?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, my sincerest apologies for the wait. Thank you for gathering here on the eve of the highly anticipated ball to bear witness to the Academy-wide dance competition. Welcome to the White Heron Cup! The competition will be judged by me, your humble servant, Alois Rongeld, and also the acclaimed former songstress of the Mitchell Frank Opera Company, Manuela Casagranda!
Yes, yes, thank you. Oh, and it should go without saying, but I swear to show no bias to my own house. Got it? Good.
Last but not least, the glamorous assassin who does all of her dancing in the dead of night, Shamir Navrand! The three of us swear on our honor to judge the following proceedings with utmost impartiality and fairness. And with that, will the representatives of each house please make their way to the stage? Contestants, are you ready to dance? And is the band prepared to play? Very well. Begin! That's all, folks! Splendid! All three of you were fantastic! Now, let's hear what the judges have to say.
Oh my, let's see. I suppose I have no choice but to vote for the Black Eagle House. Your performance was exhilarating. My heart is still beating a mile a minute.
I vote for Golden Deer House. The way you carried yourself is striking.
Great feedback, both of you. Well then, let's see. Factoring in my own humble opinion, yes, we have a winner! And I will announce who it is right now, without any delay. The winner of this year's White Heron Cup is the Black Eagle House!
I wonder if I can use this to bolster my singing career.
Once more, please give a big round of applause for our talented participants.
I apologize for the wait. Thank you. How warm and comforting. So it is. So it is. Is that right? Thank you for the treat. I had a wonderful time. I would love to do this again, if that is acceptable to you.
got through that without trouble. Got it. Good to go.
I always was a quick study.
I won't forget all I've learned.
Age is but a number.